from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
You know, if Carmella spent half of...
It's the up-and-coming Josie Jane.
And from Los Angeles, Josie Jane.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, both of the competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Caught off guard.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh, an overhand chop.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Ooh.
She's in control.
Spinebuster!
If you remember, guys, Carmella's introduction to the main roster came in 2016 when she was the final pick in the WWE brand extension.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Super kick.
Elbow drop. That'll turn your lights out. Many can move like that.
Drop kick!
Right out. She goes for the quick pin.
And Carmella avoids the early pin.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Back superplex. Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Carmella is making her presence known.
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Assault on the lower back.
Carmella is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What could she do to get out of there?
Endurance is really getting tested here, guys. For her sake, let's hope she has some gas left in the tank for later.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Well.
And down with the suplex.
Will she win it here? Time.
As a former dancer and cheerleader, you know Carmella's gonna be light on her feet out there.
Super kick!
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Oh my God, guys! Oh, look at this!
Oh, do this!
Sunset middle of power bomb. Back in from the floor. She's licking her chops.
Are we about to see it?
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Oh, nasty impact. She's bringing the pressure on now.
Maintain the aggression.
Hooked him up.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
She goes for the cover. Late in the match.
Scores a fall.
Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Locked in.
Fighting for survival. Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more.
Super kick! Good night. Shoulders down!
One, two.
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Ooh-wee.
Knee to the spine. Snap bear. And here we go now. Elbow drop. Knife edge chop.
Locked in.
Battling to get the upper hand. Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Super kick!
That might just
hold me and end it here.
Two.
She somehow gets the ball.
Suplex.
Did you see that? Close line. So effective. Drop kick. Great athleticism. This is a big risk.
Whoa.
Flash. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She continues to press.
Shoulders down!
One, two.
With that, she scores the fall. Connected on that. Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise. Uh-oh, sunset flip! Stomping away. Hooked him up. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Watch this here.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She's got her.
Back suplex.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carmella. And this is how dangerous Carmella can be when she isn't focusing on dance breaks.